involves commercial vehicles, and the Federal Road Safety Corps says there's no going back on the implementation and enforcement of the speed limiting device to save lives. Corps Marshal Boboye Oyeyemi led a delegation of the executive of the National Union of Road Transport Workers to a speed limiting device plant in Lagos yesterday. A common sight on Nigerian highways, usually attributed to speed violations. To curb this and meet up with the UN Decade of Action for Road Safety, the FRSC says implementation and total compliance of the speed limiting device is the right direction. A step which has necessitated this visit today with some key stakeholders.
I'm worried about crashes due to speed violations. We had a recent incident out just a week ago along Ibadan Lagos at night, in which 31 lives were lost due to speed. Now that we're in the ember months, it is very critical and for the core to ensure that all the critical stakeholders, the NUATWU, the NATO, the NUPEN, RTAM, and Albon fully keyed into this. The only thing required for us in the country now is to cut down the speed. Once we can do this, I think the UN Decade of Action for Road Safety 2011 to 2020 will be fully accomplished. This is the executive of the NUATWU, and is to encourage them to deal directly to be able to procure and get all their members to fully comply.
This is a fact-finding mission to Lagos. We have seen it, and necessary action will be taken between the company, the National Road Transport Workers, and the Federal Road Safety Commission.
The Corps Marshal appraises the implementation of the device, which started in February 2017.
Also, for so good, let me commend the organized transport sector first. Let me commend MoMA, those are major marketers. It's critical, you cannot. And also, you can see a relative improvement with the tank farm owners. We deployed 168 officers to all the tank farms nationwide. And it's compulsory, if you know, it's part of the minimum safety standards now.
How available and accessible is the device? And what does the transport union think about the policy?
This thing is being produced in Nigeria, so there's no noise about it. Again, that we are not involved in marketing or production, but what we have done now is that we have also contributed to the economic growth of the nation.
This thing is for the generality of the citizen of this country, and by God bless, we are going to comply.
The Meet Road Safety Agency assures that it does not take its mandates to ensure safety on roads lightly, and putting a brake on how fast commercial vehicles drove is a top priority for now.